So today, nagpe-prepare ako ng food and Saturday pala ngayon. Happy weekend sa inyong lahat. So ito, ibe-bake ko siya sa air fryer, ganyan. So, para naman makatipid ng oil and also, if you ask me if my husband send me a money, no, my husband is straight 2 years not send a money to me. Wala siyang pinapadalang pera sa akin. And it's straight 2 years na kaming nagkakalabuan. We don't have any communication. But the relatives of my husband in Caloocan, in PE, already following me everywhere. And in Luzon, Visayas, Mindanao, and international, they are following me everywhere, and they want me to come back to Caloocan, to Danjuni again, and put gusto nila akong ikulong talaga. And for the story, para may sense naman to, because my wifi is not working already, and hindi siya masyado, my signal is cut off, and I don't know what happened to those signal. Itong mga taong to, pagdating ko pa lang sa Caloocan nung 2008, they doesn't want me to go out. And those time, I already pregnant na talaga. And it's hard for me to go back to Mindanao in Cotabato City because I have only 12,000 pesos into my pocket. And they are invisible people who get all my money into my pocket, and they put me into the international refugee camp before I travel here in the Philippines. So ayun, nahirapan ako kasi nasa refugee camp pa ako, and I did not fly for international through those refugee camp. And I sent to the refugee camp and go back here in Manila, Philippines through the airplane international. But I don't want to shout out the country that I've been before. So you should learn how to catch me with your own situation. Pedophile issue in those Caloocan. There are lots of kids. They hurt those kids stuck in the bathroom and not go for school, and did not feed them with a 3 times meal. Ginagawa nilang pulubi sa mga palengke, and they go back just to sleep and go back to the homeless. Also, pumupunta sila ng tondo, ng payatas, ganyan. And that's what happened to me, that I keep myself inside my Bianan house because of those situation. And also, my relatives already is not my relatives. We are from Hong Kong, and there's a kidnapping issue between me and those people in the refugee camp. And the government already issued about those in the Google. So kayo na maghusga what happened to me. I'm a targeted individuals. I'm a real targeted individuals with a mind control, with a MK Ultra, with a synthetic telepathy mind control. So that's what happened. Pag pasok ko pa lang sa bahay nila, kinadena na nila yung gate ng bahay, and ayaw nila ako palabasin, and they asked me to through my identification like that, and they also get all those identification into my front, and also they are like a military police authority to get all my identification. And those time I'm already a teenager, and I'm yet 20 years old those time, and now I'm 40 years old to understand that there's no safe place to all target individual out there. So ayun, yun yung nangyari sa akin. And then my Bianan said, bago raw ako pumunta ng Caloocan, there's someone in my place in Cotabato City, Mindanao, already captured in Caloocan before me. So that's the sad part. And my Bianan said, I cannot attack her because she is a civilized, educated ladies, and not a burikat, pokpok, hacker, fucker, or nonsense ladies out there who stinky their pussy and go to other men for Luzon, Visayas, Mindanao, international to feed their kids with their pussy like that, and feed a money with lots of men. So that's what the difference between me and those ladies. So kung saan ka man, kahit nasa politician ka, babaho talaga puki mo, nakakahiya ka. So ayun, yun ang difference me between you, your how to civilize yourself and just a lingerie of your pussy. So yun, kaya wag ako. So ayun, kinakadena nilang pinto tuwing alas 3 ng hapon and they're going the other prayer meeting and then come back like 9 a.m. in the night. So we don't have time, me and my son, Hero, to escape those people because we are capturing on those time. And also, there's a gift check between those people and they are organized already because they know me in the Mindanao, in Cotabato City. They are following me 24/7. So common sense, if I go in the other places to contact these people and feed them with the money, I don't know who's the enemy. So I do not shout out. Common sense. Government is also government. So if you don't have government, if you're Colorum, just shut your mouth and look at me in the LRT or MRT, but you cannot punch me in my face. So hindi mo ako masasampal sa public kasi dudurugin kita sa public. Hahatakin kita kasama ng mga kadena mo sa bahay. Hindi ako aso na kinakadena ng mga magulang ko. And ito na masasabi ko sa'yo, ikaw pa lang ang hindi ko napabigyan ng sampal. Kaya huwag akong gawin mong tanga. Hayop ka, puta ka, popo ka, putang ina mo, hayop ka. So ayun, yun lang sasabihin ko sa'yo. Kahit walang manood nito, huwag mo nang panoorin. Huwag ka magpakita sa akin. Tingnan mo talaga, papatayin kita! Gaga ka? Hiningyo pala ako kamag-anak? So ang yabang-yabang nyo ngayon, sumunod sa akin, Luzon, Visayas, Mindanao, and International. And you're so much mad when I go in the Hong Kong kasi makikita ko na mga kamag-anak ko doon and you already withdraw money in the bank through those people. Nakakahiya ka! Putang ina mo, magtago ka na pag nalaman kong kidnapper ka, dudurugin kita hanggang dito. Dito ka, kumatapang ka, pumasok ka dito sa Tres Terraces Condo, Lagro, Fairview, Manila, Philippines. Pumasok ka dito, papapasukin kita dito, dito kita ikakadena, hayop ka. So ayun, anong purpose ng kadena na hindi kami pwedeng lumabas ng bata? Sa isang buwan, isang beses lang kami lumalabas. Minsan sa tatlong buwan, isang beses lang namin makita tong SM Fairview Mall na to. Common sense na lang na kinapture nyo talaga ako and nakipag-collaboration kayo sa taga Cotabato City. And who's that lady? Inda Casa, sa Burikat siya, tumatawag siya sa probinsya para i-attack kami, captured kami dito sa Manila. And your sad part is 20 years na ako dito sa Caloocan. So kung bago ka pa dito, lumayas ka dito kasi hindi mo to teritoryo. Yun lang masasabi ko sa'yo, pranket token nga, putang ina mo, bibuka mong bibig mo, hayop ka ha. Ang siopaw mo, ilagay mo sa puki mo, hindi sa kung sino-sino na lang gusto mong gawing tanga. Huwag ako ha, punyeta ha. Ako lang ang Chinese na bobo na mapapabagsak sa'yo, hayop ka, nakahiya ka. Mag-speech ka na maayos hanggang sa China talaga. Pag ikaw nalagyan ng chip sa puki ng taga-China, baka mabaliw ka na ng 24/7. So ayun lang, there's no safe place to all targeted individual out there. Take care always. Kung pupunta pa ako sa biyanan ko, hindi na talaga. At huwag na rin magpakita ang asawa ko. Away na to, sobrang away na to. Pranker talking na talaga. Hindi na ako pupunta ng Caloocan. Kahit nandito ang asawa ko next week, I'm not going Caloocan. I'm enough. We split out. And that's common sense that I already capture and their family already one of the contractor perpetrators from Luzon, Visayas, Mindanao, and International. So, ayun lang.